all you 14 people, just PS, I can see you guys joining. So come say hi. I don't like every time the viewership reaches 100 and then people come and say hi. Hi Ramya, hi Dashpreet, how are you people? Video, audio, all good? Can you guys see me? You can hear me? All fine? I'll just shut up. Hi sweetie, hi Shrikant. Hi Gaurav, hi Rohit. Hello everyone. Hi Josh, hi Nitin. Namaste, happy Dasara all of you. Hi Sagar, happy Dasara guys. How are you guys doing? Hi Lalit. Hello. Guys, quick before we start, you guys can see me, hear me, audio, video is all good. I hope it's good. Varinder, Prateek, Jyotsna, Chetan. Hi, Amtiaz. Hi. I'm not at my workplace. I am at my in-laws' house. Okay, cool. So before we start, a very happy Dasara to all of my viewers, everyone who is the Gum the Goki family. Hi mom. Wow, my mom is online. Hi. So happy Dasara everyone. Everyone who's been with me since the day I joined. Everyone who has... I'm not working. I'm not at my workplace. No. It's a room. I'm not working. So everyone who's been with me since August. Everyone who has joined the Goki family with my shows later. Thank you so much for doing that. Happy Dasara to all of you, to all your families, everyone. I hope you guys are having little sweet today. It's fine. So, thoda sa, okay, like just thoda sa, it's fine. All right, all good, Priyanka. Thank you for mentioning. No one told me that. Thank you, Priyanka. I've asked like thrice and no one answered. But anyway, coming back, I saw there were 2,000 people joining in for this show, which is good and bad. Good that there are so many people enthusiastic and interested in the show, and the bad part is that so many people are fighting belly fat issues, right? So it's good and bad both. No, I'm not at Radisson Go. I'm back to Mumbai. I'm at my in-laws house in Patna. Okay, coming back, everyone who's joined in new, everyone who does not know me, thank you so much for joining in. This is Vishakha Sodha, your Goki coach, and we're going to talk about a very important topic today: how to reduce belly fat. I'm going to give you a mix of what can you eat and what can you do in terms of workout. Unfortunately, I can't work out and show personally because I just had dinner. It's not right to work out directly, but I will tell you what all to do so you can make pointers, and then you can just Google it up of how to do it. Coming back to the topic again, I've done homework. See? So I was just reading about some factual ways of and the reasons of why we don't do a certain things. I do not want to just give you an overall view, but something more simplified and something with more facts is what I'm gonna share today. Coming to point number one of what can you do is, I have been mentioning this a lot of times. In fact, Vishal is not here. Vishal had also mentioned that completely getting sugar out of your diet. I don't understand, Salinder, what have you typed, but hi. Point number one is getting rid of sugar and any sweet drinks, sweet juices, your colas, your juices, your alcohol, all of it. Now what a sugar does is it is made of glucose and fructose. Okay, now this fructose is not very easy to be a part of your body. So your liver cannot, it's only your liver that can metabolize your fructose. Okay, so it is very difficult and it can't do it regularly. Once upon a time it can do it, but if it is regular, it gives a stress on your liver, which becomes very difficult for it. Now because it can't do it effectively, all your fructose turns, gets transferred to become fats. Okay, this is why we say avoid sugar, avoid all your sugar drinks, your aerated drinks, your juices. Or juices, I'm talking about your packed canned juices, not the fresh juices. That's not what I'm talking about. So all your canned juices, all your drinks, your sugar, so your even your chocolates with so much of extra sugar in it, your jellies, वो महाबलेश्वर की जो चॉकलेट आती है डिप्ड इन शुगर पीसेस ऑल ऑफ इट द नींबू पानी दैट यू हैव आउटसाइड हैज लिक्विड शुगर दैट इज इन इट ऑल ऑफ दिस सॉरी Gaurav, I did a sugar detox for 15 days. That's as suggested by my GOQii coach. That is amazing. Slowly, alcohol too. Man, yes, Omkar, alcohol too. I am on a sugar detox for since a long time. I did have sugar recently when I was on a holiday for 3 days in Goa. But otherwise, I don't have sugar at all in any of my foods because I don't require it. Neembu pani without sugar. If I want, I just add like one drop of sugar free, that's it. Apart from that, in milk I don't have sugar. I instead add protein to it. In my Kellogg's has honey in it, so I don't need sugar again, right? So you just have to see that you don't need sugar in everything that you have. Thank you. Hi Gaurav. Thank you guys, thank you. So one is replace sugar or remove sugar totally. Coconut sugar is something that you can have, but if you don't like it, it's fine. You don't need sugar in your life. When I started not having sugar, I felt that, oh my god, how am I going to survive? Sugar is very important. But slowly when time passed by, I'm like, you know what, I can survive without sugar. It's nothing like, oh my god, I need it. Nothing like that. Next, when I'm talking about sugar, when you're eating something with a lot of sugar, you realize that you are eating so much of sugar. It's going in. But when it comes to drinks, your brain does not register that, okay, you know what, this has sugar, so you will want it more. So for example, when you're drinking Pepsi, when you're drinking it, you will not know it's got so much of sugar. Your brain does not register liquid sugar, which becomes more difficult. All right, do beer has sugar? Frankly, I'm not aware of that. Since I'm not a beer drinking person, I don't know. But since I was a addicted drink person, I know about that. But since you've asked, let me just check it on and pull it up. I'm sure it does have, and I'm also sure that every beer, depending beer sugar content, it also depends from brand to brand, if I'm not wrong. You can have Jaggery once in a while, yes, that is fine. How much sugar is typically in a beer? Let's see. You're talking to a coach who does not have alcohol, nor do I promote alcohol. So I'm an influencer myself. I've got a lot of alcohol brands who wanted to promote it on my page, but you should know what you promote, because that is what your followers are gonna have. So yeah, that is something that is a definite no-no. So sugar is converted in most of the beer. So most of your dental problems will come from passing out without brushing your teeth and not from what's in the beer. So it depends from brand to brand. For Satyajit, it depends from which brand is it. But whatever it is beer and alcohol after all. So not something I'd suggest. Moti Chur Laddu, of course Moti Chur Laddu has sugar. Which world are you in? Sugar cane juice once in a while is okay, because come on. Jaggery, sugar kisse banti hai? Jaggery se banti. You're having jaggery directly, you're having sugar juice, you're literally having sugar juice. So imagine the amount of sugar that goes into it. But once in a while, it's fine, it's totally fine. Is the honey a good alternative for sugar? It is definitely a good alternative for sugar. Palm sugar, you have coconut sugar, you have brown sugar. Again, it's not something that is perfect. Like we talk about, you know, brown bread hai, normal bread is the same thing, right? But I wouldn't suggest, like, if it is me, I would stop it completely rather than just finding alternatives for it. Coming on the next part is increase your protein content. Now when I say protein is more like a long-term investment on not only reducing weight but also reducing weight majorly on your belly. And the more protein you have, it is more like it does not regain weight. So if you're going on a protein diet, when you're also working out, if you've lost 5 kilos, it will not come back. So if your protein intake is so good, you will not regain weight. So there are people, you know, who go on crash diet, khana peena band kar dete ho, sirf workout karte ho, you will gain that weight back. But if you're having a good amount of protein in your body, you will not have the weight loss. It won't come back. Finally, 160 hearts. Boost it up. Show some love. I know there are 2,900 people and they don't give me hearts. That is just so bad. I think it's only Abhishek who sends me. Abhishek, cheers to you. Jaggery, I wouldn't say it's extremely harmful, but sugar comes from jaggery, right? So it is harmful in some way, but not as much. So once in a while, agar man ho gaya, you can have it. So it's fine. No, Priyanka, fruit sugar is healthy. So the natural sugar that you get from fruit, that is why I said jaggery at some point is fine, because that is all natural sugar. So that is bad. Understand white sugar or refined sugar is harmful. How is traditionally organically available jaggery is harmful? I do not say it's harmful. Our body needs some sort of these things. Of course, Sridhar, our body needs it. But I would rather suggest you have more fruits, more vegetables. When you want sugar, that's something I would suggest more. Coconut sugar, like when you say you need sweet, you're right. You're totally right. Our body needs sweet. Okay. You cannot completely say nahi khan. You need it. Which is what you get it from your fruits, you get it from your veggies, you get it from your dates, you get it from all the other things that are sweet. Okay, you don't necessarily have to have colas and sugar and all of that. Okay? 3k, now family is growing, only family is growing, hearts are not growing. But someone is sending me so many hearts. I'm sure it's Abhishek. No one else is sending me hearts. Poo you. But your next point is protein. How about eating rice which has starch? No. So have brown rice. Okay, that is more preferable. I'm just coming to the other point. I spoke about protein. Yeah, protein, I'm not finished. Sorry. When you increase the intake of protein, it reduces your cravings by 60%. So it is very good. How much calorie need to be burned in a day? So it totally depends on your body. So I don't prefer giving you calorie counts in anything. That's not what I prefer. It depends on the food intake, it depends on your body, it depends on your workout. So no, that's not the level that I'm reaching right now, not yet. Mishri can be an alternative, or is it better than sugar? I will check for that. I need to check for that, Swapnil. Keto, good or bad? Keto is okay. Now it depends on your, it's not only about your body, frankly, because keto is something which is very strong. So if you have that willpower, you can go for it. There are people who I've seen who faint, you know, who like literally faint and who get very angry when they're doing keto. That's not the way you diet. I don't want you to go through that mentally and physically. So if you're mentally willing to do it, if you're mentally motivated to do it, you're fine to do keto. But if you are someone who gets angry, because you can't eat properly, if you faint down, that's not something which is meant for you. Then either have better willpower or you do not do keto. So keto is not harmful, but you better be all ready to start keto. Alright. Okay, proteins, we have whole eggs, fish, nuts, dairy and meat. If you are a vegetarian, we have protein powders. You can pick that. It is available from the GOQii store itself. There are two brands, if I'm not wrong. Whey is also there on the GOQii store. So you can pick something like that. But belly and love handles in the sides of... So love handles are curves that come. So 1, 2, 3 on the sides. Pot belly is one pot belly. Okay. It's a little more stiff. Love handles are a little loose. So that's the difference. Again, everything when I'm talking about reduced proteins, increased carbs, remove sugar, you can't only depend on keto is okay for a short period of time to reduce weight. A month or two, yeah, of course, you can't keep going on keto. Once you're done with keto, you just have to get on a maintenance diet. You can't continue keto. It's not advisable, because again, psychologically, it strains you a lot. It mentally strains you a lot. Alright, there's one more point I've written. My moms use this. My moms, because I have two moms, use coconut oil also. Even having coconut oil, 30 ml of coconut oil, that's about 2 spoons every day, will also help you reduce a lot of belly fat. 30%, although my weight is normal. How to reduce it? Okay, do not concentrate on the weighing scale. What you need to concentrate on is your fat percentage. Now, if you go on a good diet and you go on a good body exercise, speak to your gym trainer. that you're not looking at reducing weight, you're looking at reducing fat percent, he will train you like that. Alright, so whatever the weight be, even I was underweight, but my fat percent was a lot. So it is not about that. Don't write such big comments. Wait, hold on. No deep fried and no high sugar, yet no result on sugar, but how do you mix some drinks with sweets so you can consume them? Like even green tea, it is difficult for loads of people. Follows etc. Coconut sugar is another option. Your whole GOQii team idea of video lessons or guidance is awesome. Thank you. But wait, let me read the full comment. Also, if you want to sweeten green tea, add a little honey. But slowly you'll get used to it. Also, I'm not able to scroll it down, so I can't read the full thing. Can you just type it again and copy paste it? I lost 17 kilos in 4 months and maintaining the same for last 1.5 years. Only challenge is my body fat percent, age is around 27%. I'm doing all my best efforts to get it down, but no result. Whipple, so if you're taking care of the food and gym, are you also taking care of your lifestyle? Like less stress, do yoga, you're sleeping on time, you're waking up on time, you don't have a sedentary lifestyle. Are you taking care of these things also? Because again, this contribute a lot to your fat loss. How to reduce 5 to 6 kg normally? Are ground nuts good? I thought it increases fat. Ground nuts are fine. Also, how to reduce 5 to 6 kilo weight normally? Your lifestyle, your diet, and your workout. All of this. See, Shobha, again, it depends from body to body. Depends on how much are you targeting on, how much are you wanting to lose, what is your body fat percent. So I need to know all of the details to tell you itna fat khao, itna protein khao, itna ye khao, itna wo khao. Right? Right now what I'm telling you is, what you can do is, of course, there's nothing like too much sprouts or too much eggs. If I tell you eat 10 eggs at a time, will you be able to eat it? No. Right? So start with 2. If you can have 2, start with 2 eggs. If you know you can eat 3, then have 3 eggs. Alright, it's just very rich in proteins. I don't want you to restrict you saying eat one egg or eat 15 eggs. No, it depends on your body, how much your body can take it. Remember, never overdo it. Never overstuff yourself. Whey is a very good protein powder. It's available on GOQii store itself. Using your coins, you get a discount. So there's nothing easier than that. By working out at home alone, Mahesh, I'm coming to that. I will tell you that also. But I'll just finish my last 2 points. One is avoid your carbs, as your maida, your sugar and your candy. Carbs, first thing that they do is they register on your fats, on your tummy. That is something that you need to get rid of. And last is you have a lot of fiber. Veggies, fruits, oats, cereal, all of this, it again helps you burn fat. Not at a very great speed, but it helps you burn fat and it maintains your weight. Now coming to your workouts, number one. Skipping is extremely important. It gives an overall body workout. It keeps the whole body active. Salt should be this much. Literally, this is the amount of salt that you should have throughout the day, not more than that. Glass of wine a week, it is good for heart, but very little, like chota sa wine is fine. Despite walking, jogging, cycling, fat loss is less. Belly fat especially, that is simple, mostly veggies and fruits. Hardly no outside food, gets decent sleep, not a fan of indoor gym, advice. Okay, Sridhar, increase your protein intake. If you're not a fan of indoor gym, you can do outdoor activities. For example, you can join a dance class, you can play badminton every day, you can join a squash class, you can go out play frisbee every day, or if you don't want to go to gym, go for jogging every morning, every night, or do skippings at home, crunches and leg raises. So that's what my opinion is for you, Sridhar. Coming back to workout, skipping, jogging, leg raises, planks, different type of leg raises. There are half, the full, there are Caesar, different types of leg raises. Side bends, front bends, skipping I mentioned, right? Different types of crunches, your piano crunches, your normal crunches, your full crunches, your scissor crunches, cyclic crunches, everything. Or if you don't want to do any of these, go cycling. Go cycling and skip every day. These are very good. Again, if you're not want to go to gym, you can go to a swimming class, or cycling is very good. And winter is coming, so it's not even going to be rainy, so you can go cycle every day. When you're cycling, you bend and hold. So all of this is in pressure, your legs are in pressure. It's a full body workout exercise. Remember, crunches are very important. Crunches and leg raises are very important. Do it every day if possible. Welcome, Sridhar. Hi, Bhaskar. How are you? So that's about it from my end. I hope you guys took down points. If not, my show is going to be right here, so you can just watch it offline anytime. Alright, so that's about it. I'm going to again have Ask Me Anything session next week. First week of November sometime. Also want to have whey protein, but as I'm not that active, so I don't want to. It's okay. Have little workout every day. Ghar pe kar lo. But Rohit, try if you're not having protein intake enough, try having it. One glass, small glass, add little protein and have it. It's fine. Yes, Gleam, less than 5 grams. Itna sa. Only so much. That's it. Just naam ke liye dalna hai bas aur kuch. And even try replacing that with rock salt. Much better. Alright, thank you so much everyone. We have 4,000 people. Wow. 4,000 people, 5,000 likes. Phir bhi likes kam hai, but never mind. It's fine. So that was great. That was a very great session. Thank you so much for joining in, all of you. I'm going to be back again with a new topic. My dietitian suggested not eat protein supplement like whey protein. Frankly, even my doctor said that. But everyone has their own way. If you can have proteins naturally, there's nothing like it. Go for it. Okay? I'm 43 years old. If you don't want to have protein supplements, you can have eggs. It's fine. But I have a healthy lifestyle, regular at my workouts. I've been struggling with my belly fat. That's not too much, but it's come down despite healthy nutrition and decent sleep and workout. Please suggest to do more belly workouts. Okay, increase your protein, reduce your carbs. Even if you have a proper diet, see to it that if you're taking protein in that diet. If you're not having any protein in that diet, add proteins and increase your crunches and leg raises. Just do these three changes and you might have a different thing. Too much protein is bad for liver. Too much anything is bad for you. Okay, so have in the right amount. Depends, like I said, it depends on different body types. Okay, so when you start, just speak to your gym trainer and then start. He will tell you kitna lena chahiye, kitna nahi lena chahiye, kaise lena chahiye. Everything he'll guide you. Okay? So yeah, that's about it for today. Thank you so much for joining in. I'll be seeing you guys tomorrow with just another user related topic suggestion that you guys have given. One of those. And I love how you guys give me topic suggestions. Even tomorrow, even today's topic was one of a suggestion that I got from you. Spot reduction, it is a myth. You can't say only hands, only thighs, it's a knee. It is full body. There's nothing like that. So when I'm talking about belly fat, it will also affect a lot of other parts of your body, of fat, and even that will. So it will not be only fat, it will be a lot of other things that will get in shape, right? Okay, thanks Glenn, right? Okay, thank you. It was a great session today. There's so many people joining in. It is lovely to have so many of you guys here. See to it that you guys keep coming. Alright, keep coming. Don't not come. And keep sending likes. Keep asking me questions. Keep giving me suggestions of topics that you want me to cover. Next session go off tomorrow 9:30. It's every day 9:30. Theek hai? Chalo, bye bye. Take care. Good night. And happy Dussehra to all of you people and to all of your families. Take care. Thank you so much for joining. Bye. Remember before going. Good things happen to good people, so keep doing good and good will happen to you. On that note, be the force. Bye-bye.